you desire to change the world, but you come off so absurd that it's not about the system of facts if you believe to interact, but it's mostly about another type of understanding of energy of exception to try to make your next inception, but it seems so difficult if you really understand the way loneliness is supposed to get the best of you every single time. It's like you don't see past your own stereotype. The reality spells it though all right, and what it means to say is that people who try and try so much for others, they forget who they are themselves, because the system is supposed to be likely brought from a underworld of paradoxes, making it so complex to see the reality of what makes us put into boxes. Only way to relate will probably motivate through positive energy, including Jesus Christ, if you want to understand.